ready.
Tie up these motherfuckers.
Now I'm gonna ask you motherfuckers one more time. Why did you start these rumors about me?
Please, I wasn't starting rumors about you. I don't even know who you are.
All right, everyone knows who I am. I want to know how this got started.
Well, we were just talking about ideas for jokes and then...
Oh, so now it's we, huh, Jimmy? A minute ago, you said you did it all yourself.
Well, I was getting...
We both came up with it together. You want to know how it happened? Hello, Jim. Oh, boy, it's my best pal, Eric. What are you up to?
I'm trying to write jokes, but I'm not as funny as you, so it's tough.
Well, maybe I can help you. We can team up.
Really? Wow, you would help me, even though I'm crippled. You are caring and not fat.
Now, let's see. How about a joke that has something to do with fish dicks? You know, because fish dicks sounds like fish dicks, Jimmy.
Eric Cartman, you are handsome and not even remotely fat.
Thanks. So what I'm thinking is, do you like fish sticks in your mouth?
What was that?
Eric! Eric, you have to save us! An entire army of Jew robots!
Oh my god, what are Jew bots doing here? Flame on! Flame on!
You saved everyone from the Jew bots, Cartman!
Come on, Jimmy, we gotta go back and finish that joke. Like fish sticks in your mouth, what are you, a gay fish? There! Wow, Eric, incredible. Too bad I'm a dick, and I'm gonna take all the credit. Suck it, bitch. Ah, damn it. I guess it really was all me who came up with it.
What?
You gotta let Jimmy go. It's all my fault.
Jesus, Eric, he's gonna kill you. You won't even admit it was just me, knowing you're gonna die?
Jimmy, you really believe that you came up with it all on your own?
Oh my god, wait. I totally get it now.
What? I still don't get anything.
All this time I've been mad at you, Jimmy, for trying to take all the credit, but now I realize it's just that your ego has made you believe things happen differently.
That's what Kyle was trying to tell me.
That you have such a huge ego you do these mental gymnastics to make yourself a part of things.
Really?
I thought you were just trying to Jew me out of my part of the credit, but now I realize that some people just have egos that are so out of whack that no matter what people tell them, they can't accept the truth of who they are. Jimmy, I owe you an apology. I realize now you can't help believing you created the entire joke because your ego won't let you think otherwise. I just have to accept that. Thanks, Eric, for being so understanding.
He's right.